never seen this side of you.
What side is that?
How do I put this? Your romantic side? Used to seeing you surrounded by bandages and medicine vials, often covered in blood.
Well, that's because you usually come round while I'm at work. Off duty now, waiting for you, weaving a garland for the wedding.
Didn't know you were getting married.
Not mine, silly. My friends. This garland's not for me. Speaking of which, would you go with me?
Wait. That was your notice?
What notice?
The one posted by the Seven Cats. Need a beau to accompany me to a friend's wedding. If any intelligent, amusing, handsome, none too old nor none too young man owning at least one decent-looking frock.
No, that's not mine. So, will you go with me or not?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful. So, it's a date.
Remember to bring the censer?
Of course. Some soldiers nearly caught me slipping it into my satchel. Wasn't sure what you needed it for, so I also took a mix of amber, aniseed, and juniper. All rather smoky when lit.
Thanks. Might come in handy.
Shall we?
Let's go.
The tome was spot on. This is impressive.
Yeah, too bad it's falling apart.
The family hit on hard times. No coin to splurge on such luxuries. What do you want, Geralt? Ooh, that looks just a little too creepy for me.
Don't have to come if you don't want. Wait here.
I like that idea. If there's any trouble, just yell.
It's a full-blown mausoleum. should look around. Kestatis? Not who I'm looking for. Old tombstone. Inscription's almost worn off completely.